resist it.
Yeah, it'll these are close for you.
Oh, that is so precious. The embroidery on it.
Those are cool.
Oh, that's cute.
What?
That's awesome.
That's just like the one you wanted.
It's just like the one I had on her wish list to get.
And you didn't get it?
I didn't get it.
Oh, thank goodness.
Yeah, that's the worst thing in the world when you go on the cards and the rest of the pages. Because we do the same thing. We try to figure out what you're going to get and what we have to get.
When we went a few weeks ago to get her clothes because she was really out of winter clothes that she fit into. Mm-hmm. When we went to Kohl's, all we did is anything that said Carter's on it, we put back.
Good move.
We bought anything that was, you know, like Jumping Beans and Just For You. Those would be the only things that we would get.
Everything is Carter's except for one thing from Oshkosh.
Now we're starting to go to Oshkosh.
Phil? That's to put in the bottom of the jars. Mm-hmm.
And then putting the candles on top of the
tea lights. Yeah.
Beautiful. Awesome.
They're not perfect, but they are handmade.
No, these are
cool. Oh, how cool.
And I put a loop in them in case you wanted to hang them from a tree or if you know you just wanted to have them decorative.
Did you make this part?
Yeah.
I cut out the thing that shoots. Making this and hanging them out on your patio porch, and I saved it thinking that would be such a cool thing to do.
I took our electrical wire that we had left over from putting in outlets in the garage, and Bill helped me strip all the copper wire out, and that's what I did.
Yeah, there you go. Cool, thank you.
The mail, where we have the hooks.
Hey, will that look neat?
Well, like during the summer and stuff, when we don't use the fireplace, take those things and hang it with the candle on the
I don't know if you specifically wanted blue glass, so cool, but they came out with the vintage jars this year, so I took
No, those are great.
Yeah.
Because we don't see many of the colored jars. Emma has to go potty! Put Emma on the potty!
Yeah,
that
one's
good in that one.
No, she'll put Elmo in hers.
This is the potty. You sit Elmo on the potty.
Christmas Eve.
Yeah.
Will find me. Where?
It's okay, Elmo.
Oh, I didn't realize it did that with the
bottle
of the mail.
Put Emma on the potty.
Bella
all up inside.
You can plan.
That is so cute.
Oh, yeah.
We will do some Elmo teaching.
Wow, there goes my yogurt!
I'm not done yet.
I saw you didn't see the other one.
Oh, is it blowing up?
Yeah.
What is it? I need to punch it.
Look at that. Look at that. Open. Yeah.
Oh, she cracked it.
Shot air back into my mouth. Here we go.
Yeah, get him.
Get him.
No, she's already climbed up on him.
Oh, yeah, baby.
We need to put the bottom of the bottom more. Okay, so what are we cooking for breakfast?
Give him, stand him up and give him a punch.
Toast.
You are supposed to do that,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, it's a tackle everything. So.
There you go.
Yay! Yay! There you go, Katie. Yeah!
Looks like books were a big thing this year.
Oh gosh, yeah. Well, when you put the water in the bottom, definitely you'll want to fill the pump. You'll have the bottom part of the water all the way.
Yeah. Get it.
To Barnes and Noble is a fun outing for us.
I love
She loves it too.
Oh, no. On to the next thing.
We don't need that there.
Push my hand up. Standing up in the cart?
Oh, that's right. Say, sit down, please.
No, thank you. Katie?
Yeah.